I'll see you there.
This is a refuge emergency.
Sorry.
Fellow citizens, I've just received intelligence. The bear has escaped and may be heading this way. I've raised the neighborhood panic level to wild hysteria.
Get out of the way, Mr. Curry.
Paddington's not coming this way.
He's going to clear his name.
And we're going to bring him home.
We don't want him here.
No, of course you don't. You never have. As soon as you set eyes on that bear, you made up your mind about him. Well, Paddington's not like that. He looks for the good in all of us, and somehow he finds it. It's why he makes friends wherever he goes. And it's why Windsor Gardens is a happier place whenever he's around. He wouldn't hesitate if any of us needed help. So stand aside, Mr. Curry, because we're coming through.
See here, officer. Just a bin.
Quite good day, a bin.
Sir, welcome on board.
Thank you.
May I offer you a glass of champagne?
Oh, thank you very much.
Yes. Nice to have a break after all I've been through with that beastly bear.
Oil pressure, 225. Water, half a glass. Air break.
Nice work, J-Dog.
My name's not J-Dog. It's Jonathan Brown, and I like steam trains.
Don't shush me, Gertrude. I have just been spilled upon by a chilled liquid.
Gerald, I want you to shush.
Yes, Gertrude.
Four convicts made a daring escape from Portobello Prison last night. The prisoners all appear to have vanished without a trace. Except Paddington Brown, who was seen boarding a fare train bound for Bristol. Police are closing in and expect to make an arrest soon.
Poor little fella. Must be somewhere down there right now.
Shouldn't we help him, Knuckles?
How? We go back down there, they won't just lock us up and throw away the key.
I know, but he's our friend.
Stick to the plan. I don't do nothing for no one for nothing.
Grandfather, the moment of truth.
Phoenix Buchanan.
Mrs. Burr?
Oh, so now you remember me.
Well, I never.
The cavalry. An old crone, a little girl, and an insurance man. What am I going to do?
I'll tell you exactly what I'm going to do.
Hmm? I'm going to bloomin' well biff you on the nose. Not with any good idea.
Stage combat. Level 4.
Well, where I come from, laddie, they teach you never to bring a knife to your gunfight.
I think you'll find that fires plastic darts.
So it does.
Whereas this sword looks pretty sharp. Back you go. All of you back.
For you, sir, the jam of pavlova. Enjoy.
Look what I know, a wee trick, Harry Hoop.